George Westinghouse Jr., October 6, 1846 to 12 March 1940, was an American entrepreneur and engineer based in Pennsylvania who created the railway air brake and was a pioneer of the electrical industry. Receiving his first patent at the age of 19, Westinghouse saw the potential of using alternating current for electric power distribution in early 1880 and put all his resources into developing and marketing it.